testimonials are very important. And I work very hard with, you know, to get them. When I have a meeting with somebody, I tell them, you know, whenever they say, thank you, you're doing a great job, I appreciate your help, I say, you know, I heard you, but no one else did. So later, when this transaction's over, or when I think it's appropriate, I'm going to send you for a request for testimonial for you to write down those words and say them so that I can share it with the public. It helps grow my business and it makes me feel real good. And they're like, absolutely. So from the beginning, you can't plant the seed after. You have to plant the seed. You know, you got to germinate the seed, and then you got to plant it. Then you got to go back and water it, put the weeds around it, and then you got to remind them. I probably have right now, I don't want to exaggerate because everybody does, I probably have 7 or 8 testimonials that haven't come in that I deserve. And I'm all over them. I call them up every once in a while and say, oh, I wanted to thank you for the testimonial. And they say, oh, did you get it? I said, no, I haven't gotten it yet. She's like, well, I didn't give it yet. I said, I know. And I'm waiting. I want to thank you for the testimony. I can't thank you for it yet, but I want to.